Yeah. Nice to see you too. Weird to be back in my old room. So many memories. Jack's room. It's like he never... Can't believe it's all still here. Oh, Jack. Right. The tie clip. Pull yourself together, Marianne. To find it. Yeah, I used to have a thing for them. Don't know why, really. I guess they just used to make me Jack, that's why. Kids from the orphanage. Not all of them had, that's why I kept, that was. I used to get a lot of the, to make that Jack. My old as I Jack was a humble keep hissing at me. Who do you think's gonna feed you now? I used to think I'd never hit. Jack was part of the salt. Come on, Jack, where'd you put it? Okay. Let's do this the other way. Okay, I think that's it. Jack's waiting downstairs. Time to say goodbye. We lived upstairs from Jack's funeral home. It wasn't as weird as it sounds. Besides, if it wasn't for that, I may never have learned to use my powers. Jack taught me to accept my condition. Of all my foster parents, he was the only one who saw it as a gift and not a curse. Jack's in the prep room. Weird. I don't remember locking it. The key should be in the office. Here it is. Not sure if I'm ready for this. Hey, Jack. Got your special clip? No. Where's your tie? Snazzy. You wouldn't have it any other way. I didn't expect this to be easy. I guess I didn't know what to expect. When things get personal, it... What the hell? Guess you felt it too, huh?